Ladies and gentlemen, your safety and well-being are always our top priorities at American Airlines. To adhere to Centers for Disease Control recommendations, we now require all customers to wear face coverings securely over mouth and nose for the duration of the flight. Wearing a face covering helps protect you and those around you and demonstrates consideration to others traveling. While it is acceptable to remove face coverings when eating or drinking, you must wear your face covering at all other times during our flight. If you are unwilling to follow this requirement, you may not be allowed to fly with us in the future. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove any face covering prior to placing the mask over your nose and mouth. For your safety, we've made some temporary changes to our onboard service. On this flight, we will not provide a food and beverage service. If you need something, please let us know. Please refrain from placing used cleaning wipes, tissues, or other disposable items in the seat back pocket or toilets. We will now be walking through the cabin to ensure everyone is wearing a mask. Thank you for your cooperation and understanding. Now more than ever, we appreciate you for choosing American. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, flight number 1243, nonstop service to San Diego International Airport. Welcome aboard.
headphones, that's it. Headphones. I think you bend them all on the side.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff, please.
over an hour left in flight. Also, just a reminder, facial coverings should be worn at all times. The only exception to this is if you are eating or drinking. Otherwise, facial coverings should be worn securely over your nose and mouth for the duration of the flight. Thank you so much for your cooperation and understanding, ladies and gentlemen. darker variants have now renowned Sonos larger for more than tiny devices such as laptop computers. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be talking to you again closer to landing. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, in preparation for landing, please ensure your tray tables and seat backs are in their full upright and locked position. If you are seated in one of our bulkhead rows, you have a divider or a wall in front of you. Now is the perfect time to ensure all of your carry-on items are stowed in overhead bins at this time.
Flight attendants, prepare for landing, please.
If you are using a larger portable electronic device such as a laptop computer, now is the perfect time to power down and stow that device. If you're using your cellular device, that's fine, just as long as it remains in airplane mode. At this time, the flight attendants will be making one final walk through the cabin to collect any remaining service items you have or any items you do not wish to take off the aircraft with you this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, upon our approach to the airport, we will be flying through patches of uneven air, so for the safety of yourself and those around you, we do ask that you remain seated for the duration of the flight. Also, ladies and gentlemen, with the facial coverings, please make sure they are securely over your nose and mouth for the duration of the flight. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We'll have you on the ground shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, American Airlines would like to be the first to welcome you to San Diego International Airport, where your local time is approximately 7:26. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete and final stop at the gate and the captain has turned off that fastened seatbelt sign. Please keep the aisle clear of all carry-on items. Please use caution when retrieving your articles from the overhead bins as contents may have shifted during flight. You may now use your cell phones. Ladies and gentlemen, with the latest update of information I have, we'll be taxiing into our terminal number 2, gate number 29. If you have any articles of checked luggage, they will be retrieved from baggage claim number 2. Once again, taxi into terminal number 2, gate number 29. If you have any articles of checked luggage, they will be retrieved from baggage claim number 2. For our passengers requesting wheelchair assistance, as you deplane the aircraft, they await you to the left of the jet bridge. Please exercise caution upon your deplane of the aircraft. With this particular aircraft, the jet bridge aligns a little lower than the aircraft itself, so it will be a slight step down. Once again, please exercise caution. On behalf of your entire Dallas-Fort Worth-based flight deck, Miami-based cabin crew, American Airlines, and our One World Alliance partners, thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon on a future American Airlines flight. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, it's been such a pleasure having you all on board this evening. Welcome to San Diego International. Attendants, please verify and disarm doors. Stand by for all call.